it up.
So, hi guys, welcome back to our channel, The New Parents, and we are back here at Bahrain Bay. And tonight we're gonna go into a boat ride. It's called the Dough, and this restaurant like takes you on a small boat ride, and then you can have dinner on the boat. So, guys, join us and. We hope that you will enjoy our episode for today. All right, see you. Bye. So guys, we are going down to the dock. Where the boats are. So I think this is our ride here, maybe this one or this one.
By the way, we are here to celebrate Valentine's Day, wherein my two sisters treat us for this one. Oh, alright, so
Doughnut boat. So it is called the Doughnut boat. It makes sense because the restaurant is what's the name of the restaurant? It's the dough, right?
The
The name of the restaurant is Doughnut. So they have a donut shaped boat. All right, so here, I think, how many people can accommodate this boat?
Maximum of 5 people.
Maximum of five people. So yeah, guys, so if you are in a group of five and you are in a mood for a boat ride, you can go to Bahrain Bay and look for the restaurant called Doughnut. All right, then I think it's
how much per hour? 19 dinar for 1 hour and 12 dinar for half an hour.
So it's 19 dinar per hour and 12 for half. And then that's exclusive or inclusive of the food?
It's exclusive. For the food, it's different.
Okay, so you still need to order the food. Yeah, it's separate. So guys, I think the tour is about an hour long, and our captain here, Mr. Cyrus, we're gonna take us along the bay and see the sights. And it's good that we still have some sunlight, because my camera is not that good enough in low light, so we're still seeing something. So all right, guys, so just enjoy the views, and we'll get to you later, and we'll show you the food. You like the boat? Huh? Eden? You like the boat, right?
Thank you. Talking to Kuya Cyrus.